other things in the game, but not food.
Hey, look, there's a dog. Okay, actually, where are you? Because we don't have a map. Yay, there is a map. Okay, I already know how to use the inventory. An empty map. Let me put that.
I think there's an option to change it to just...
Yay. Got a map. You've got the same stuff that I do.
Oh well. I guess we have to do that this main menu.
I already looked at all of that. I don't know what you're looking for, though.
I have tunnel fence.
Oh.
Oh, we've got plenty of wood, dude. Let's meander. I keep trying to run like every other game.
Yep.
It's not like every other game. Hey, there's some sheep. Let's go ahead and go kill some animals. Let's go and use your axe at least to kill some game. Oh, I got you, sheepy. Yeah, I got a couple
of hey, cow.
You just got a zombie?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not crazy. Oh, nice. Whoa! Okay, I vote we park house on top of hole. Follow me. We're gonna put our house right over here.
Over there? Okay.
Yeah. Whee! Whee! You know what? I'm just wasting that too. Let's try not to break leaves below this point.
Hadn't planned on it.
Cool.
I'm breaking stuff up here behind you. See, future people, this is what happens when there are two hands on the job. You only see half the work. Nah, you have to see that.
Oh! Jesus! Run, Dan! Run! Are you alive?
Yeah.
Should I just respawn?
Yes, I have all your... Well, almost all your stuff. All your stuff. I have all your stuff.
I don't know where I am. Just where we go.
Hold on. Let me... Turn... Nope. You are not going the right way. That way. Head that way.
I just realized I could actually hear you.
You see me. Headset. You're right. I'm right up over there.
Sorry, I put in my other headphone, and so now I have this awesome...
Nope, turn. In that way. Towards the cow. Or that pig. Left. No, right. Okay. Wait, what? I've never seen that area. I never looked at it, I guess.
Hear him again. That tired and zombie bastard. So, I got stuffs? Wood! I'm gonna toss my map down and stuff.
You have a map too?
Yeah,
okay.
I go ahead and put. Let's see if you can put a stick in my axe.
No.
Also, I have two.
Yeah, I know, I've got one of them in hand.
You got a stone axe in here, you Good job. Alright, my life is complete.
Where are they?
Who cares? Let's just start building a wall, I think.
Is this the area? Yeah, this is where it all is. Okay. I'm gonna close off right here. Okay. Actually, I need a crafting table. I already know how to do all this. That's a chest. I need wood.
Alright,
make a crafting table.
Let's look around, because there's a better place for this house than what I was just trying to put that. Especially if zombies just pour out on top of us. No bueno.
Die, sheep.
Ooh. Okay, I found home. Follow me, sir. First of all, I'm gonna look at my map. Hey, it's the map. Okay. You see what I'm heading towards?
Up there?
Yep. We're
going to the top of the mountain. Kings of the mountain.
Kings of the mountain.
We are the kings of the mountain. La 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 la.
If I could just quit being a scrub and get up this freaking wall. We'll work on this later. Oh, we still don't have a pickaxe. Wait. You wanna know an easy way to do it? Turn around.
Oh. The way my back was up against?
Yeah. There's always an easier way, just look for it. Whee! Most of the time work can be completely avoided by lazy people in Minecraft. Alright, so let's
remove this top layer. Actually, yeah. Let me set down this crafting table.
Yeah, just throw it like right here. That works too.
And I'm going to use this crafting table because I need to go and make more spruce planks, and I need a stick. I dug a layer too deep. Snowballs like a motherfucker, though.
You know, it's a cool trick. You have to check out the only type of torches, but you can just make a house around the roof, wait for it to snow, just cover all the pieces in the floor, and then as long as you never dig in your house, you're okay. Mm-hmm. You can just have white carpet for free.
Interesting.
It's a thing you can do.
Where's all that dirt?
Right here. Dig this thing down another layer.
I was just going to fill it.
Well, but we can just, like, make it a burn house. You know what I mean? It'd be insane.
Grow our parameters.
God, I opened up a big fucking hole. Nobody step on the big fucking hole.
But I want to step on the big fucking hole.
Dan is more than welcome to.
I've already got dirt on my quick bar.
We need to do something about our perimeter. It's the only reason why I'm doing this. Oh, that could have been scary.
Damn, I could have just shoveled the fuck out of you if PvP was on. Yeah, because night's coming, and I've got 4 whole torches, so I'm going to come over here and place one, and over here and place one, 3,
chicken? 4,
hey!
Alright. So we're basically streaming to people that will probably never actually see this?
Maybe.
Possibly. Kind of hilarious. It makes this almost more fun.
See, somebody may never see it.
Pull of death, watch your ass. Okay.
Do you have torches to put around them in, like, the middle-ish area here?
No, you might get on that.
Oh, we need coal. Which, guess what?
Hey, you found some coal. Just
yeah.
Hanging out, little dude.
I had placed a torch down and it was coal, so.
You do realize how dead we are if anything walks on top of this mountain.
Yeah. Very.
I was putting dirt up, but then I got bored. You know how I am.
Hi, Mr. Creeper.
What? Is it creeper trouble?
No. He's well below us. He looked up at me, but he's so...
He saw you, though?
Maybe.
He looked at you?
Maybe. I need charcoal. Coal.
There you go. If you would, while you're in there, would you make a door? It should give you multiple doors, which would be enough to get us going.
Oh, there it is. Three doors.
Pick where you want the door to be. If you don't, it's not mine. Okay.
Oh, wait, you're placing another layer high.
Yeah, because it's going to be too high on the outside to keep critters out.
Well, I'll place them on the... I'll place some on the inside.
It's all right, I'm not.
I'm not.
You want to come up here and throw some dirt at me? I'll gladly take it down.
Oops. All right.
You gotta look out for me today.
Yeah, you gotta like...
Wait, that's... You have one dirt.
Yeah, wait.
You have to go into your inventory.
So much bullshit. Oop, wrong button.
It would suck if here. You actually threw an entire stack of something you needed off the cliff.
Yeah,
they true. Were thinking when they did all this.
That's true. Wrong goddamn button.
Stop the fire.
Okay, I need some insight here. This is an excellent location for a door.
Okay. What are you doing? Careful, you're making a hole of death. The floor is very thin.
I know.
Be very careful with the floor. The floor is dangerous.
I'm gonna move him to over here, so...
Don't dig underneath me, please. Oh, I about didn't script that right.
I gave you all my dirt. But that's okay. I'll just take this cobblestone here.
But we need lots of cobblestone. Don't put cobblestone down yet.
I just dug these two out. Okay. We need a floor here more than we need... I'm out of dirt. We can replace it later. Dig out here. Dig out here. Dig out here.
Jesus, we gotta drop over here like some bitch. Oh, double doors? I like it.
Now, I have no access to my crafting table.
Watch out. Don't go out the doors right now. Oh, nope, they're safe.
You bastard.
What? Oh, you were using it, weren't you?
Yeah. Sorry. It's good.
I just wanted to put it in the safety. Because a creeper could just walk up and blast you off the cliff.
Yep, that's why I was on the top of the house.
Still, you're not high enough that they won't affect you.
Oh, I know.
They'll walk up and be like, oh, you're close enough.
Drop inside the house.
I'm thinking just like have me in the open.
I guess. For now.
Yeah, I mean, it's just easier that way.
Okay,
So it's basically what looks like a hole in the ground, but is actually elevated dirt. Well above sea level. I
Oh wait, it needs to be right in front of the door, doesn't it?
No, you're fine.
Right here?
No, it has to be one floor. You need two of those.
I know.
Okay. You're just making one at a time there?
I thought it made... It did use
planks, but,
slabs.
I remember looking wildly for...
That's how you teabag in this game.
Okay.
It's really useful to know to not fall off of ledges.
Yes. Yes, it is. What do I want? Did you already get a stove going?
About to.
Do you have a stone pickaxe yet? Do you have a stone? Careful.
I'm about to. I'm making sure. No, I haven't eaten anything.
Dude, you totally ate some of that bread.
I can eat. Oh, yeah, I did. I think I did.
That was well-used bread. You do have some bread. You might eat some of that. And I'm going to place down a stove. You might get back here and you might, you know, get some cooking going. You've got the coolest problem.
I'm also getting stone. So we can have multiple stoves. It'd take many stone for stove. Right. I keep it on just in case somebody does come. Let's take away this singular block. It's no use. Edge up the front a bit. You know, take away this. Edge up. There we go. Front is edged up. Oh, you just take out front door? I don't know if I would remove that.
It's fine. Don't worry.
Just edge out the front there. I dig out this corner. I dig out this door. Okay, it's good. Operation clear door. Almost complete. Take this back one there. This part of our house.
What?
This block.
No, you got it. There's something breaking on that. We can replace our walls and everything that is that house built. I just wanted to get our walls down real quick.
Right.
The quickest way to do it was just dig in and get
this
it.
This is such a good spot, too. Oh. It broke.
If nothing else, we got a good lay of the land and it'll be easy to find.
And you know what? We didn't get attacked, and I stayed out here most of the night.
Yeah. It's hard for mobs to get up here, I guess. We will want to light this plateau over here.
Okay, I build more furnace.
But I have furnace.
I build more furnace.
You just put coal in the existing furnace.
We need more furnace.
Alright, as long as there's coal, then I can cook food.
You can stack furnace, yes?
Yes, it's a crouch.
Okay. Coal and furnace. 3 raw beef. 3 raw beef. I go find more coal. I made torches, remember?
Yeah.
I got 17 of them. Ho ho, that is death.
Yeah, careful. Remember, your health is low and your food is down. I meant break out your pickaxe, bro.
I make a pickaxe, bro. I'll just go into Jeez. It's over here somewhere.
There's a couple nutmegs here. I went ahead and took a couple of the steaks to grab on. But I'm going to throw them at you if you come back in. So, if you would come back in.
That's my goal.
We'll come over here because you're nearly, here. First of all, here, take this. Alright, and then grab the two mutton out of this. Okay.
I got three raw mutton and a raw pork chop as well.
Oh, drop some food in.
It's out.
I'll put some wood in it.
Actually, it takes wood?
Wait. Here, this is what you do. You put... Pick up the birch wood and go. Make some coal. Charcoal.
Did it take planks or actual ore?
It takes wood. You can burn planks, but...
Wait. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I did 4 on the bottom, 3 on the top, but...
4 and 4.
Okay, that's enough to do it there. That's 4 coal.
Oh, the joys of cooking coal.
But we should probably limit ourselves to the one stove at the moment.
I'll throw my mutton in there.
Yeah,
and that should cook 3 mutton, right?
Go ahead and throw your coal into this stove. Because right now we need to keep our resources down.
Okay, so...
Basically, I'm gonna do the boring thing. Stand here and wait till that cooks through. And throw my chicken in real quick. And I'm going to scoop up this mutton. And you've got 2 pork chops. Or you got 2 of those things and a pork chop, so you should be fine for now. Well, that's easy to do.
Never said it was an actual challenge.
Just your goal?
Just my goal.
Alright, there's a chicken waiting for you at the house when you need it.
What chest?
Yes. I was just gonna put it in the house. It's not a big deal. I'll make another one. We'll need a second one anyways.
I dug on through to the other side.
What are you doing? I'm not quite sure what's going on here.
Mining.
Oh, just...
Mining.
Right.
Yep, I could mine right up into the house. I don't want to.
Well, we can make it so that this portion of the house is floating, and then when we enter, there's like a stairwell. Right beside you.
Yeah.
It's 2 blocks above.
Ho ho.
Are you kidding?
Dance tunnel instincts were tingling. My tunnel senses were tingling. Yeah, buddy. What did I say, Sam? I'm going mining. Shit, how do I get out of here? Okay. Seems good. Give it to me. think we're rich. With gold. Not sure what that counts for. Really anymore.
Oh, this is gonna be easier to make than it. Maybe it's gonna be easier to make it.
Yep.
And in fact, that'll probably just, since she found that pearl, it'll probably just make torches out of charcoal. And leave the chicken in it. That makes the things for you. Oh, yeah. There's also a pork chat for you.
Okay, that's a... That is now dead.
Wait, Dan.
Huh.
Can you make it back up to the house?
Probably.
I made a stairwell. In that spot where I saw you, underneath me, I went ahead and just made a stairwell there.
Oh, just pull up the map then.
I'm standing in the stairwell. Go back into this tunnel. That's that thing to your left.
Oh, nice!
Right? I thought it was a good spot. Oh, no, it's impeding you.
Looking forward.
No. That's what that was doing. But okay. You see, and it's like right here, so as you come in the door, you can just like come over here and drop down if you need to. Oh, any of this one. That we can have boxes kind of around.
We'll use these two guys. 16 and 20.
Oh, by the way, Dan. Got to clear some of the snowballs out of the inventory. This is actually the easiest way. Alright, we got this silly house thing going. It's all dirty and stuff. We'll work on that later. Frankly.
Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of with you on that.
Put the stone bricks.
Took all the coal and put it in the stoves. Oh well, I still got 11 torches. Where was that entrance? Oh, it's in the house. That's right.
Yeah. I was like, the one in the house?
Na 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 na. Dab rips. Ow. Oh shit.
You didn't make a sword, did you?
Nope, but I'm gone. Shit, he's coming.
You didn't leave the door. Shit.
What? What? I'm alive?
Did you blow up?
No, but I thought I fell off the mountain. I landed on just barely this block, or I would be dead.
Wow. That's impressive. We need a door on this thing. You have all our doors. I don't have enough wood to make a door right now, and it's dark. So if you would, then you get over here.
It's,
put a door.
It's somewhere over here. Oh, shit. He's just waiting.
Switch to your axe, it's got better damage. Ha! That's one way to deal with the problem.
Get your bastard ass away from me.
door. Wait. Hold up.
Hey, we need a block there.
That's okay. We'll worry about that in a moment. We need bigger problems with the creeper issue. We're still looking in the house. Okay, move, please.
I'm putting a door down.
I'm putting the stairs in, so if you would, you need to be at... I can't remember if you need to be there. There we go. Now that I'm going to do your thing.
Right there?
Yeah. If you would wall over it, the top of it.
We won't be able to get out, I don't think.
No, there's just those two blocks above it, and then the two blocks above them. There's way too many stairs, that's the protocol. Just gonna need to just kind of make way too many stairs most of the time.
There. Now. We can't get out, so we break that block. Still can't get out. There we go. Now we can get out and in. Okay. If we wall off...
Put a torch there. Alright, I got like pointless stairs up here. Just so we can go and check our surroundings.
They're not pointless.
Our desk, whatever.
Yeah, this is the best point. Right here. Hi, Mr. Cows. 1, 2, 3 cows, 2 sheep. Oh, no, 1 sheep and a skeleton.
Alright. I got stairs up to the top. I don't know why. We'll use them for something later.
Expansion.
Dude, we'll totally make a balcony so we'll have a like, covered porch over here. Let's put this out.
No, goofing off is the best. But we do need to kind of get serious. It's food. We need to hunt, actually, and I need to come over here and go. Na 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 na. Away I go. I'll be back.
Yeah, that was a rookie mistake running out with a sword.
I'll be back.
You might dump some inventory next time you're here.
Maybe.
Perhaps probably completely recover. Do you care today?
Ow.
What are you doing?
Hunting.
At night? You realize the difficulty.
Yep. You do realize I'm insane. Well, look, free food.
Instead of not doing the good Minecraft life.
Flee! That's what I know how to do. Flee! Get away! What up? Said flee, get away, and I fled and got away.
No.
Bitch.
I'm not scared of you, I got a sword. I thought I'm scared.
He blew up our house.
Jesus, that creeper went ham, dude.
He's like, you're not scared. I'll show you why you should be scared. Ooh. Oh shit. That is a creeper. And I hope he did not see me.
not certain if your cave goes anywhere, Dana. It may be just a good means of getting out of the house. You know what I mean?
Now I get to crouch like a little bitch. All night long. This isn't Minecraft, sir. It's not what I want to do. Let me just use the chest. Oh, I can't use chest while I'm crouching, huh? Hey, I got a bone. I can get a dog.
Maybe.
I know. I got lots of meat, though. Ooh, a pork chop. Taking. Putting 5 more in.
Yeah, there's also some other meat. Yeah.
2 raw beef.
Thing for you.
Ooh, a chicken. Here's some mutton to replace it.
Well,
tree. Wheat seeds, mushroom, bone, cactus. And some white wool. Some wood. Some more wood. Some cobblestone. I'm keeping my one piece of dirt. It's the only piece of dirt I've ever known.
Hello, dirt.
Alright, daytime. Don't need to go that way. I need to come over here, though. Now, you keep talking about my hole over her.
Last torch right there.
Yep, it really doesn't really go much anywhere, does it?
No, but it's a good way in and out of the mountain. So we don't actually have to, haha. This is about creepy to do it. It was all gravel and dirt, so he made quite the impression.
But you did.
But yeah, you know what I mean. We can just seal off everything that's not the way out of here. And then put in stairs and stuff. It'd be pretty cool.
The loop. Because this is where I came out of it. And you can jump up here and then bloop, bloop, bloop. But yeah, I just dug through coal and found that.
Yeah. We'll modify all this so it's more useful in the future. Alright, where's that spot where we started from?
Over this one.
Get up to the sky.
Hey, look, there's water.
This map seems to be mostly not water.
It's look my way.
I much prefer water maps.
Look my way. Right there. Off to the right.
I find them less destructive than the travel fest.
Big
I'm just looking for that big
map.
Freaking canyon you came in on. Look, show me your map, bro. Show me your map.
It's right there.
Oh, shit. Is visible from here?
Come to me.
No, I see it. I see
yeah.
It. Oh, at least I didn't fall off.
Right.
That would suck. This is quite a fall right here.
That's why you crouch.
Oh, good point. I'm supposed to be the
pro. I know you don't even have to bother.
I'm just usually worried about not falling off again. Yeah.
Oh, you know what? With a chicken and a pork chop. I ain't scared of you, Mr. Creeper. Get the drop on him. Yay, gunpowder. Wrong button. Okay, so we just need to find a way down there. Safely.
Yeah, we just need to make basically an expedited route from...
Yes, almost had that. Ow. Okay, I just dropped right into... Hey, look, water. Yeah, I kind of feel you on that one. Sorry, guys. Who aren't even really watching at this moment, but future viewers.
Future viewers! We are sorry for our bad habits.
Don't be like us. Unless you want to play games like us, but don't do what we do. Unless you already do, then,
you
know.
You do you, and we'll do us.
I don't encourage children to start smoking, but, you know, people do what they do. Nope, I have lots of coal and one torch. Hey, what do you know? Light source. Daylight chicken.
Daylight chicken? Is that a place?
No, I found chicken. And daylight. Yeah, see, look.
It's chicken in the daylight.
I obviously haven't been that way. Which way have I been?
Did you get yourself lost, bro?
I think so. I think I fell down a hole.
I see you. I know it's a bone. Where's that bone at, bro?
In my inventory.
Up, I found you.
I'm down a bit.
Yeah, but...
I built stairs.
Come towards me.
Well, that's the problem. Look at what the come towards you bit is.
Oh, I can solve that.
That's how I fell in.
Wait, hold up. Don't do nothing.
I got a sword out because it's really dark over here and I don't got torches. Ah, hello!
Just so you know, these are my patented stairs. They're like my favorite thing ever. Because they just look really cool, especially when you go down a really long set of them.
And we have lots of things here.
Do we want to scoop up some of this granite, bro?
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah, it looks really good. You have to use it minimally in houses and stuff, because it's very red.
Right.
You might as well break a couple of pickaxes at this. Not each, but... it's going to go to the end of the... this pickaxe. Why not?
Irritated. Gentlemen. Pretty sure we did. It's getting dark. Alright, let's get out of here. No, not dark yet.
Not dark yet? It's like noon? That's what that sound was. It was noon.
Yeah, I just don't have torches or anything to continue going the opposite direction. That'd be really nice. Somebody joined my party, but they're not speaking to me.
I don't talk to you.
Yes, it's Victor owns you. Kind of.
Awesome. I love this. I'm just glad other people don't watch me doing that this thing, so she can see me watching me online doing that this thing.
Right?
I'm so addicted to it.
I mean, I'm streaming, that does help. You know. Maybe he could follow me on Twitch at Sandwichpants. That'd be really nice. That'd be a great help, bro. You don't have to subscribe or anything. Just get me followers, get me known a little bit more. Damn it. I've heard that before.
That's right. We am gods. Gods am. Gods are us. Yeah, okay, I'm done with that. Thanks, Caesar. I'm sorry. I apologize to anyone and everyone. Especially, what'd you say his name was?
Vicstar owns you.
Vicstar owns you. I wonder, is that the actual Vicstar?
I don't know.
Vicstar 1-2-3. I mean, when I first started playing Minecraft, I can download his stuff, Ollie stuff.
Ollie was pretty cool.
Ollie is cool, but frankly, Vicstar knows his shit better.
Yeah, that's true.
So I started following him just on the grounds of, I was like, yeah. It's, the other guy's fun to watch, but this guy actually learned something from watching, so I'll stick with the stuff where I, you know, figure out how to build redstone doors and watch your big star screw around with it for 20 minutes. Call it good. And if it is Big Star, you can hear this. You're awesome.
If it's not, then you're still awesome.
Yeah, you're still awesome. Thanks for watching.
Na 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 na. It's getting dark and I should probably make some torches, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back to the house.
Hey, look, the door.
Oh, wait, that's a manual door.
Yes, for now.
We'll have to adjust the stair set. I figure we'll change that whole hallway system eventually. Ooh, look, I kind of... I think I have a piece of paper here. Alright, we got that.
20 torches should be okay for now.
Sure.
We're kind of early on. I killed a cow, so let me pick up these porky chops. I got a chicken. I can cook a chicken.
You cook a chicken.
Nope. Actually, I need to find that spot. Take the steaks,
we'll
throw three in.
We are bad Minecrafters and we didn't kill sheep on our first day.
I got wool.
Probably anyone in the future who watches this will probably rage all over that.
Bro, we got wool.
Yeah.
I killed sheep.
Okay. Right, we need one more piece. One of those pieces is mine.
Yeah.
But we still need two more pieces or we can't make it there.
Take six.
Yeah.
Bro, they don't know the fun of nighttime.
Those sheep? I think it's a sheep. There is a sheep. He's gonna die.
They're all sheep.
Damn, making social commentary?
Na na na, maybe a little bit, na 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 na, form your own opinion. trying to press triangle over here. The switch thing. Oh, that's a zombie.
Oh god, that hurt. I'm going back to the house. I don't know about you. I'm a bit scared. Oh god, I'm dead.
Run. Just get the fuck out of there. Oh, hi, zombie.
Actually, I was saved by the zombie. I'm gonna take a risk here.
And
like
bone him up.
Him.
Are you gonna bone him up?
He didn't want to be my friend. It's okay. It was a random chance.
Oh, you took the bone. I left it at the house and you took it.
No, I just killed the skeleton to get that bone.
Where's my bone?
I don't know.
Oh god.
Dying. Why did we go outside, Dan? Why?
I don't know, I followed you.
Stuff. You, Dan. Okay, you survived. Let's go, Dan.
I'm good at Minecraft's combat. Ow!
So, is the person actually watching us play?
I don't know.
Why not?
Because it said they joined my party. Means they joined my PlayStation party, so they can hear what we say. But I don't.
Absolutely no contact.
Let's check. We're in the house. We're safe. Friends, party. Oh, he left my party. Oh, he invited me to this party.
Ah.
Dead man.
There's lava over there.
Tally ho!
Why would we want to charge lava?
Where's your sense of adventure?
The only lava I care about is at Laird's World.
While you ride it all the way down to layer 12. Damn.
Ride it?
Yes!
Screw you, dude. I'm out. I'm out, bro.
Where's your potions of fire resist, man? Get on it.
My other game.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what they all say.
I was gonna go and drop off some stone. Alright.
Okay, so I have steaks. I got an egg, for whatever that counts for.
I should throw it down so we can get a chicken in the house.
Why? So we can run down the stairs to go nowhere? Or up these stairs to die?
Yeah. True report.
Let's do it.
Chickens in the house.
Let's do it.
No, I'll kill you, dick. Hey,
what is this? That was noises.
What was noises?
Things were noises. No chicken.
Fair enough.
Making it to where it can't get away.
Yeah. If we ever need in the pen.
We got stair access.
Well, you don't even need stair access. Oh, you're right, though. So how do you get back out at that point, Dana?
You don't. You are now pinned.
Oh, God, I'm trapped forever. That might work. We'll find out. I've never tried that. It's dark. I'm screwed.
I didn't make torches. Yeah, I made torches. They're just in there. Okay, I got 5 leather. Yay! It's sunny time.
Yay! It's the not night. My favorite kind of night.
Yay! It's more coal, because we definitely need that. Three more coal. Piggy. Really, pig?
What?
It ran down here.
Some bad choice on his part.
No, he ran right there. Holy shit. Thank you, pig.
Yeah. I'm even good at Minecraft. I haven't played a lot of Minecraft recently. I've been playing all sorts of other games.
You found iron. Outside of my normal area a little bit. Hey! This area seems deadly. Wandering around in the most deadly... Oh god. Worth. Make it worth for me, Sam.
What?
I just found, like, 6 iron. You killed it. Are you gonna live?
Maybe. 8. That's my best chance. Oh, God.
Oh!
Worth. Sorry, bro. I didn't mean to scare you like that.
I was saying make it worth for me because I found a patch of 6 iron and this deep asshole here. Let's get away. Run. Ow. Ow. There's a skeleton following him, I think.
Yep, I got him. You are welcome, sir.
Thank you. Hi, buddy. Hey, a bow.
Nice. It's probably worthless, but you can shoot it if few times you get some arrows on you.
I'm just kind of run tunneling, you know.
It seems silly, but okay.
I'm lighting up areas to find out if they're dead ends.
Oh, okay. I thought you were just like...
Hey! Found sandstone.
That's cool.
I think I'm going to dig up from this location. Fucking lake.
That didn't surprise me a whole lot. Bring back the sand, we need it for glass anyways.
You know what, let me rearrange this a bit. Okay, that broke. And I go this way.
Save the game, would you?
Actually, it's a bad plan for you, Kitty. I am still getting up soon.
No. I said.
Where did you go? Are you over this way?
I'm not quite sure.
Roughly time for armor, I think.
I need one more piece of iron, damn it.
For what?
Iron sword and iron armor. Be battle ready. It's like I haven't tried, I just like tunneled my way really
Ah, there we go.
You find our mountain?
Yeah, I was standing on top of a tree to find it. Okay, come to me.
I'm already working on it. Say, I had already zeroed in on your marker because I knew you were closer to the surface than I was. Oh wait, you may be doing this the hard way, Dana.
This side is actually fucking easy.
Huh?
That way was actually really easy.
Yeah, it was. I kind of just followed your line.
Left. Did you hear those?
I don't have a headphone in.
And what did I pick up? 8 more pork chops.
You hear this?
Is that the guy that's right in front of you? Okay, I've got 2 arrows and 1 beat to hellbow. But I have string because I killed that spitter. I can make a bow.
You have 3 string and 2 sticks?
Oh, it takes 3 string. Nope.
Yep.
Can't make a bow. It's okay. I can have some fun from up here shooting a bow.
No.
Yes.
Not right now. You only have 2 arrows.
And a almost dead bow that may not even handle 2 arrows.
I think it handled about 10.
But look! Do you see? That's what I was asking if you hear. Look at that. That's a perfect shot on that sheep over there.
That's an arc. You're gonna be up.
That's why I'm above it. See? Check it out. Watch this. So. Okay. Hey, cooking a rabbit. Oh. Sam. Na 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 na.
We need one more.
You said that last time.
No, I said we need 6.
You said we need one more. And we had 4. Fine. I'll go get this one. Ow.
I remember you just turn around and go back in. Don't go after that experience, just get back inside. No, to your right. Or to your left, yeah, right there. Go in there. To your right. Not that far, right? That's just a cool spot. Down here, through here. This is where you're safe after you get up there. Nothing can follow you.
Except that creeper.
Nope, wrong way.
That's that dead end. It's okay, it's okay. We are safe, we are safe, we have bed.
craft. Three plank wood. I put all wood away. I take my wood back. Why can't I place the bed?
Oh, because, yeah, you have to put it two squares.
I was trying to place it here and here.
I'll show you. What you do? Where do we want to put the beds?
I was trying to put them. But I can't put it in that corner.
Yeah, you can. You just have to put the foot of the bed down. Not the head of the bed.
Okay. So the foot of the bed is... Okay. And you sleep by chickens?
Yeah, the clucking helps me sleep.
I place bed same, but...
Hit circle.
I place bed like this. Now we have symmetrical house.
Except for the few funny walls, but that's okay. One of those walls is Cliff!
Yes, this wall. No, not this wall. This wall is Cliff.
Can you put that chest down next to this one already? Like, seriously?
You mean the one that I had placed over here before you placed that one?
No, because it's never... I asked you if you had that chest on you, and you said, yes, it's in my inventory, and then 2 seconds later made and put this one down. So don't give me that. I told you I was in first on chest.
There was no chest there when I got in.
You just didn't notice it. It was there.
We don't need a big chest anyway. Take up too much space. Is there somebody trying to, like, talk to me or something? Is that what this is? Give me 1 second. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Geese. I don't know. Shut up! Jesus Christ! Oh, you know what? I need to do that. Geese. No, nobody's trying to talk to us, so... Okay. What we do now is, well, we wait, and I make a torch. We have beds, and we go, and we take break. We beast back, I crouch, and open my inventory like a madman. Ooh, actually. Yes. I can make leather. I can't make iron. I have to smelt. All of my 16 gold. You have a rabbit and 3 steak over here. Break time. No, 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 no. Break time. Alright guys, we are back, and I am clipping this microphone to my chest, so I don't do anything else. So, I apologize for that. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is snowing in our house. I am delighted. Yay! No digging in the house. We've already got this thing out here. Is that an access to outside? Or is that another tunnel system? That's another tunnel system.
No, no, no.
Or is that the cold that I...
Oh,
okay. Seems good. Alright. Wow, this is weird. It's not snowing right here, but look, look. Check it out. There's just this one right here. Oop. Fails. Fails down. Off the house. Yes. I know. I've played the game before. It's just been a... Oh, impenetrable fortress. I think eventually I want to expand it, to the height of that mountain over there. So, like... Up to here. Another height. Maybe. No. I got 12 wood. I used all my sticks in the pushes. Take my wood. Da-na-na-na. Party yet flexible. Hey look, this is the wall of death. This one you could survive if you fell off of it. It's snowing on the mountain top. I'm gonna go explore some now that it's daylight. Try and find alternate areas that are cool. I said we climb the whole mountain, all the way down into the grass level. Just come up the, come up and walk around to the side that I'm on, and look at this. Like, just take it all. Turn. Don't see me jumping. I'm not on that side. I'm on that side. Oh, that's a hole.
Boulder goes pretty much nowhere, I think. Oh, nope. This hole goes this way. Place the fuckering torch. This is a very extensive hole. I know. I don't even have armor. Did you take the iron that was in the stove? Because I had 16 total. 16
full. Yeah, it's in right now.
Okay. If I come across it. The more iron, the better, really. Oh my god, this place is dense. Hey, look.
You had a rabbit and I had some steak.
Look, see. Give me all this iron. Yes, buddy. Oh, shit. What? another cave. Shit, I got a map. Fuck around that way. I got so much on it. Find my way out, gotta find my way back. Get the fuck up here! Ah! Hey, look. Y'all, just get into them. Not that hard. Get into the house right as the sun rises. What? Sunset. Ooh, and I picked up like 23 granite. Yeah. 39 on. I'm gonna be able to make an iron sword, an iron pickaxe. Ooh. And lots of stone shovel.
I'm just hoping to be able to find my way back to the house at this moment.
Do I already have time? I think I already have time. Wrong button. And I tried to hit back to get back out of the start menu and it didn't back out. You retarded. Okay, needs more wood. Maybe the heart too.
I've been hunting.
Okay.
That's part of what I've got here. Another 10 iron in the stove. For that purpose, I'm going to go ahead and turn this bolt up a little bit.
Didn't hear it. Guess who didn't die? This three sucks. Thank you. I'm not. I have health regen.
Yeah, I haven't really used the front door since we... Oh, this is a funny trick. If you just need to get out of harm's way all at once, there's a closet here.
What?
It's the door to get in here. But if you just need to get out of harm's way, you just...
Hold on, say what? Oh. Something's running up on you?
Yep.
You can just... wooden till axe break.
Yeah, I've got two wooden axes. Frankly, their only purpose in life is to cut down a few trees. Really,
kinda, yeah.
There's some of that torches on them. I'm creating a parkour path that keeps you off the ground from those mines back over to our house.
Oh. You are.
Yeah, so just don't work over in this area.
I'm sorry.
You're cool.
I got rid of this one.
Oh, that's fine. That one wasn't part of it. All, you see this line of torches leading to the stairwell you made?
Yeah.
Anything from here to the east, just stay away from.
Okay, and where does this path start? With this one?
Yeah, it starts up here at this doorway that I made in, and goes all the way to your stairwell, and it's just off the
right-hand
side.
Wait, what? All the way from the doorway?
You even see my doorway? It's not like I'm not actually putting a door there, I just did it as a landmark. But yeah, follow my eyes.
Hold on.
We need all the arrows we can get. Boom, this thing. I made it like this, so just be like, oh, there's coal up there.
Okay, so you just... I think I got rid of an integral one. Was it this one that's deteriorating?
That might be one of them. It's okay. If it is destroyed, I can always just plant the trees.
Yeah, I'm about to.
The only problem is the height.
Okay. I wish I had bone meal to force it to grow.
Nah, you can't. Oh no! That tree might have been important.
Oop. Where did it originate from? Okay, it was...
Oh no, you're fine. You're right at the...
I planted this one here. Not changing weapon. Okay. No. Yes. I don't care about how much wood I have. I care about how much food I can kick. No, 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 no. Which I've got mushrooms on hand, just in case. I'm bound to need them. Did I make a rookie mistake? I did. Made a rookie mistake and left the house with my food. I've got raw food. Oh wait, no, I lied. Never mind, I'm good. I'm stupid. Yep, didn't see them there. Get over there, pork chops. Let's eat two of you. Getting achievements for everything in this fucking game. Oh my god, this map is huge. Hey Sam, we need sand, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so deep. Deep, big, and wide. Come here, sheep, you're mine. Apparently everything but the sheep was mine. Let's get to work, little buddy. Hey! Am I uncovering stuff? Probably not. Let's see her at it. Getting sand for glass. Because you need it. You're taking it in the glass. Don't care. I know.
So, I actually helped me kind of get ourselves well established here. And, get ourselves out of this and be heading the opposite direction to meet that guy.
I'm kind of already on a quest.
Thank you. No, no.
The scariest kind of cows.
The infamous.
And now we're stepping into the twilight zone.
There are cows and in caves they roam.
I know.
Oh, you're still mining that,
sandstone.
Oh, you're going after the sandstone?
And sand.
Okay. Sand's more relevant to the sandstone.
Oh, God!
Do you need iron for anything?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask where all this water came from, but I found out. Fucking U.S. Marine style. The way I just crossed the lake. I just went underneath completely the whole way. Hey look, I see our house.
I can see our house from here.
So that just in case there's skeletons or something, they don't start shooting at me. That's a cow. Okay.
No.
Gonna make me run to you. My cat right here. Yeah. Bruh. The injured dragon. Abba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Maybe.
I don't know. Never tried.
Running.
What's happening?
Spider. Just don't want to deal with him.
Oh, I like that track.
He's stupid.
Gotcha.
We're good. Can't catch up with me.
Can't touch it.
Dummy. He's so stupid. Alright, I picked up 8 iron, which I keep throwing there, but I guess it keeps getting moved over here when it's done. Nope. Wait, there's additional stoves.
Yeah, look around for what you should put in each one. Don't take stuff out of it unless you need it. Because they're, I figured out that you can use stoves as XP stores.
Yeah.
What I mean?
I mean, I'm at level 13.
What's on behind? 10 and 11. Holy shit, balls.
Okay, what do I need? What do I need? What do I have? What do I need? What do I need? What do I need? What do I need torches. You're an asshole. He didn't drop me an egg. So much leather. Okay, so this stove, chicken. This stove, pork. This stove, beef. This stove, empty. This stove, mutton. No, this stove, mutton. This stove, raw flesh. Rotten fish. Cook the rotten fish.
No.
Nope. I'm loading up on pork chops. You've got 10 steaks kicking it here. And there's going to be a total of 7 mutton. Yay, safe way to get down and go kill these animals. Give me your goody. Oh, you're a doggy. Where are you, doggy? Where did you go? Just hope you're aware of what just happened. That's right. He came around my corner and I panicked. I had no plan there until after my brain recognized, oh, if I don't kill that, I'm dead. Oh god, what am I doing?
You're probably gonna die. Wow, I'm just gonna watch you get stuff for a moment. This is way too long. Is it so long since you saved? This has to load, bro.
Respawn.
How long is it? We've been playing for a long time without you saving.
Yeah, about 30 minutes.
Where are you at on my map?
Super dead.
Alright.
I'm just right outside. Should I respawn?
No, you should stay there until I can get your shit.
Okay.
Because your stuff is actually more valuable than your levels.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I just picked up an ender pearl.
Shit, yeah.
Hey look, there's one for you. Go get him. Alright, map.
No.
Right over there. Somewhere. All my levels, all my stuff. I don't give a shit about the blocks as much as my, like, weapons and whatnot. We've got dirt at the house. Get rid of the flower. Now I can respawn.
No, don't do it.
What'd you do?
Respawn. Why?
What? Oh my god.
Why?
Dude.
Now I don't have my map. Do you have my map? Okay.
Oh, I wish I had that. Okay, I'm sorry.
No, like, where am I?
Oh. That's an interesting predicament.
Okay. That's right. First mountain we saw. Made it our home.
We probably are asleep, so we spawn at the house. It's next meeting. Instead of going out like madmen.
Hey, I didn't die at night.
Huh?
I didn't die at night.
Yes, you did?
No, I died fighting the creeper as it was turning to day.
No, when I came to get you, it was turning to day.
No, it was brightening up when I was running, when I was fighting him. It wasn't, like, completely bright, but it was brightening up.
It was like, there was still Enderman and shit out. How quick Enderman bone out and everything was they, like...
They do bone out. Okay, I'm at the house. Are you just making more stairs to the house?
Maybe.
I already made, like, three. Come give me my stuff. My armor and stuff. Too bad. My armor and stuff. I made it. I farmed for it. Right. I don't blame you there.
Alright,
I had iron craft.
Make a chest and put it down somewhere over on this wall.
How? You have all my wood.
Yeah, this one. Can make you a chest. Okay.
We can just put those in a chest somewhere. I just need the iron gear. I use some for churches. In the chest.
There. I didn't think it'd be
blue. I think they got blown up. Alright, either way. We can get rid of that somehow. Iron sword.
I didn't have a wooden pickaxe.
I had a stone sword and the broken tools. Well, at least the axe. Okay. And then I had the iron shovel.
Do you want the shooting stuff?
Kinda. And then my shovel. And that's pretty much it. Oh, my torches. I think I had spruce, but either way.
I think you're right.
Oh, pork chops. Those are all cooked. That's all the cooked food. Make it rain, pork chops. Make it rain, pork chops. Yay, food. Okay, and the gathering of the items. No, it was. Yep. It was this one right here.
Dude, we've already got...
No, that's iron.
Fucking leather.
Chicken. Iron. Why is there iron here? 8 iron.
I don't know. Just pull it out and put it in the bottom.
Brr.
Oh! You're in this box?
Okay, pork chop stove, chicken or beef stove, iron stove, chicken stove. I guess this is pork chop stove. Here's your mutton. Although, for level purposes, I'm gonna pull
just
the.
Realized something.
Huh. For level purposes, I'm gonna pull the iron and put it in a box.
I wouldn't right now. I just leave it in there. We probably still have
left though. True.
I bet we don't. We play this linearly. We don't load up if somebody dies.
So what happened to the iron? There was just 9 in here.
Oh, that's because I'm doing something like it.
Oh. Okay.
Makes sense, right?
Right. I was gonna make boots, but that worked.
Oh. Well,
we can find more.
The iron. If you need to make something, then that's the only iron you have. You gotta pull it.
Yeah. Okay. Too bad. Bucket iron. And then I have a bucket that I go. where'd the coal do? Where'd the torches do? Jump when I tell you to jump. Jump, you bastard. I got a water bucket. Mission complete. New mission acquired. Hunt for more food. I wish I could bumper jump of this. So hardcore. I don't know. Should get back inside so I can save. And we can sleep. Like we tend to do. Sleeps then saves, or saves then sleep? What direction have I not gone yet? Let's check the map.
Yeah, I'm just doubting. Like, I
I haven't gone that way.
Yeah, I'm gonna go try and find Pyrus.
Ow. I actually haven't been going out this way, so... You know, I've got stuff happens. The cow. Yeah, he's killed the cow. No, collect the cow bits. Hi, doggy. I don't have any bones for you. Sorry, buddy. Don't do that. Too bad you can't slide in this game. Whoa, looky here. Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? Put on the boots. Put the torches in my hand. Face torch. Place torch, dead end, head out, grab coal, oh, I need to save the last bit of this pickaxe, no I don't, I got another. Heading out across the plains, found a mushroom thing. Just a mushroom. Big ass mushroom. Hey look, I just found a big mushroom. Next to this big fuckering tree, look at this thing. It's undoubtedly amazing. I can stair-step my way into this bitch. Get in there. Now I'm sure I can reach the top of the tree so I can murder the whole bastard. No more access. Hand punch. Your kung fu is strong. Forty-three wood off that tree. Let me check my map. I am expanding it as far as I can. Hey, look, big red mushroom. Need me find you? I'm on top of other plateau on other end of the map. Kind of.
Okay.
I am, that's why I am running. so fast. Stop for these. Great. Try to eat it. Can't eat it. Doesn't give you option to eat. We'll ignore that. Oh god, that's tricky.
I made it.
You got the house?
Yeah, good, because I'm down to less than a food.
Keep trekking, Steve. Kill this cow with your bare hand.
No.
Gather more food for starving friend. Make sure he lives. Oh god, oh god. Please be okay. Steve is truly worried about Steve. He does not know if he survived.
Alright, Dave, I think I've had enough Minecraft for this moment.
Let me get back to the house. Well, everybody, we are getting off the Minecraft, and you have a great day. Bye.